Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. As usual, it's been a delight playing for you, and I mean that very much. Arvel and Barrett, and I played for you 2 years ago, and I played for you again 3 years ago, and you're always a lovely audience. Would you please join me in thanking Johnny Mintz, our splendid clarinetist. On piano, Fred Hunt. Singing for you, playing bass, Arvel Shaw. Our drummer, Barrett Deems. And of course, playing all that marvellous trombone all afternoon for you, Tom Martin, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's say hello and thanks to the man who's responsible for this package, Keith Smith.
Good afternoon. Enjoy yourselves. Good afternoon, folks.
Next week, the Guinness Jazz Festival features Marion Montgomery.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, folks, and very good afternoon to you. Welcome to an afternoon of Dixieland Jazz, or as we call it, 100 years of American Dixieland Jazz. And with us, we have some of America's finest exponents of that music. Johnny Mintz from Chicago, make him happy. And from St. Louis in Missouri, and incidentally the longest serving member ever with the great Louis Armstrong's band. First of all, with Louis Armstrong's big band, way back in the 1940s, and through the 50s and 60s with the great Louis Armstrong All-Stars, a total of 24 years altogether. Arvel Shaw! Also spending something like 10 years with the great Louis Armstrong's All-Stars and making the movies with Louis Armstrong, the Glenn Miller story and the Barrett Deems story and High Society. Barrett Deems, how's it going? Barrett Deems is from Illinois, and from Indiana we have a splendid trombonist, Tom Martin, ladies and gentlemen. We should have had the American pianist Johnny Guarneri with us, but unfortunately he was ill this morning, and it's the last, very last day of our concert tour. We've been touring in Great Britain for the last month, and unfortunately Johnny was unwell and unable to fly from London. And I phoned what I consider to be, I think, the finest exponent in British jazz of piano playing, and he very graciously accepted my offer to come. That's Fred Hunt, ladies and gentlemen. Big hand for Fred. Thank you very much. Something written by Louis' wife, Lil Hardin Armstrong, the pianist, number entitled Strutting with Some Barbecue. Thank you.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through. Just an old sweet song leaves Georgia on my mind. Georgia on my mind. Georgia, oh, Georgia, 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 Georgia. No peace I find. Just an old sweet song leaves Georgia on my mind. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes cry tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see the road that leads back to you. Georgia, Georgia, no peace I find. Just an old sweet song leaves Georgia on my mind. Oh
we'd like to play a number written by Jelly Roll Morton, and it's recorded by just about everyone in jazz, I think, or the greats of jazz, certainly, and it's a number entitled Wolverine Blues. Thank you. Harvest Shore, ladies and gentlemen.